This is Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.
Hi and welcome back to Drum Code Radio Live with me, Adam Beyer. Today we're gonna head back to Amsterdam, Holland and Awakenings. Last week we heard an hour from my second set on day two, and today we're gonna revisit day one, where I also closed one of the stages after Loco Dice. What we're gonna hear today is pretty much the last hour from my set at day one from Awakenings in Holland, Amsterdam. Enjoy.
Is this reality?
Drum Code.
Some tweets this week. It seems like quite a lot of people are looking for the Junction 2 sets. Both Strapper and Dave Yaxley is wondering whether I'm gonna put it online or not, and we'll see. I'll probably save it for later in the year. As you know, we had a power cut in the middle of it, but I guess we could paste the recording together. The recorder is fine. There's definitely an hour in there. So we'll see later on this year. I'm gonna save it for a bit. We got Beef Salad saying, Mr. Bayer, you say Las Vegas was hot. How about that smoking mix? Wow, keep on crushing it. Drum Code for life. Tony DeFilippis, I think you should know that every Friday evening you and the Drum Code team turn Pizzabella into a techno pizzeria. There are 15 people from phone staff to pizza makers all grooving and making pizzas to the Drum Code sounds. Grazie. And Thomas Pritzbilinski, who we had on the show before, DCR 304, that last 10 minutes of the mix, I'm really curious as to where the mix went from there. I tell you, my ears went straight up and this bald 40-year-old was shaking something seismic. Maybe I better lay off the potato chips, I guess. Haha, congrats to you and Ida for tying the knot. Here's to a lifetime of love, magic and happiness. A couple of 909s and DCR babies. Drum Code for life. Back to the music. We'll be right back.
Adam Beyer presents Drum Code Live.
Still tuned in to me, Adam Beyer, here on Drum Code Radio Live. Today we are in Amsterdam, Holland again for Awakenings Day One. Keep listening.
Drum Code. We'll be right back. Live.
I've pretty much just woken up after last night's back-to-back gig for Carl Cox at Space in Ibiza. If you didn't see that yet, it's online, Bia TV. You can go there and check not the whole set, but a good 2 hours and 45 minutes from the set. We did a really deep and eclectic warm-up for Carl. I quite enjoyed the set myself. We had so much fun, and it's such an honor to play the last season for Carl Cox at Space. I got one more to go, and that will be in September, I reckon. So if you're on the island, come down and have a last dance at the Space, and the Space we know it today. It will change, and something new will happen there eventually. Let's see if that's gonna be as good as we all remember it.
This is Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.
Thank you. Thank you.
And we need to turn the music off there. Like always, big thanks to Rocco and the whole Awakenings crew, the whole crowd that came out to this wonderful two-day festival in the heart of Amsterdam. Such a great techno festival. I will, without hesitating, saying it's the best techno festival in the world. If you haven't been, make sure to book your tickets for next year. It's a massive two-day celebration of everything techno. I think there's 7 stages now, 40,000 people a day, incredible productions, fireworks and all that at the end, and just epic. Next week, I will be back here with another live show from somewhere in the world. Until then, take care and don't forget, Drum Code for Life.
This is Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.